I think for me, what I'm doing on set is I'm watching things happen as an audience member and trying to just look at, what's the image we're photographing? How will that advance the story and what will the next image be?